George Edalji, you've been found guilty of some of the most depraved and bizarre crimes I've ever encountered.
You need to sink your teeth into something.
Mr. Edalji, Arthur Conan Doyle.
George is innocent, and I mean to prove it.
I shall make a tremendous noise. I will stir things up.
I'm not sure that if I'd been on that jury, I might have found George Edalji guilty.
He will not escape.
There's no time to lose our nerve, Woody.
If you fall short, as you are bound to do, you will taint not only yourself, but the world's favourite consulting detective.